Hey guys, so I'm gonna try something a little bit different today. Got a little bit closer to it, and I'm actually gonna try and talk more during this video and kind of talk through the process of what I'm doing. There's tutorials online that are probably way better than me at telling you how to do it, but basically what I'm gonna be doing is I've got a flesh tone already put down, it's already dry, and I've gotten a varnish put over top of that. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go over it with a yellow wash just to kind of give it a little bit of a yellowish tint to the skin. I'm just applying different color washes just to kind of pick up on the tints that would be in the skin. Okay, so I've mixed up two different colors that I'm going to use to kind of make imperfections on the skin, sort of like freckles. So basically I've mixed brown with of the flesh tone that I used to do the base coat and added a little bit of red with it just to give it a little bit of a reddish hue, but it's mostly just brown and flesh tone. I've got two different ones. One's more of a brown color and one's more of the flesh tone color. And I'm just gonna use it and just kinda go over the face. Just get little speckles on it. Alright, now that that's dry, I'm gonna go just kinda go over the shadows and the highlights. got the face with the base coat. I put some varnish on it. Now basically what I'm going to be doing is taking white, some different tones of gray, and some black, and just going in and making highlights and shadows in the hair. So I'm going to start with the eye. It's pretty much the same as everything else so far. I'm just going to paint the base, probably varnish it, and then start doing all the little patterns in the eyes.
Yeah.
Okay, so what I've done up to this point was basically just dry brushed and put different colors on here to kind of match the rest of the guitar's color tones. And now I've varnished over that, now that I've got the base coat the way I want it. And now that the varnish is dry, I'm just going to dry brush over it with a more of a metallic silver color. So, got everything touched up, got everything painted. Now, I've got the tape pulled off. There's a couple spots where I need to hit with some sandpaper. And then it'll be stained, and that's pretty much it for the body.
Thank you.
Alright, so here it is. It's all stained. Now I just need to let the stain sit for a while. Once it's dry, then I'm gonna make it a little bit lighter. I'm also gonna still have to fade the front and the back of the wings, make them look a little bit better. The nails still have to be put in it. I still have to drill for the ferrules. But the front will end up looking more like the back whenever the stain dries and I'll finish the front.